Okay, so question number 5 from your book, that is working with queries. Already we did database in the PT1. We started with the concept of database. And I told you that database, when you want to store huge amount of data for a particular organization, now how do we store that? So for storing a bulk data, we have a use of database management softwares. And under database management softwares, we started the study of MS Assess. I think in chapter 3 and 4, right? We studied MS Assess, how to create a table. So I told you that in Assess, there are 4 objects, tables, queries, forms, and reports. This was done in PT1, right? Can anybody tell me the difference between the 4? Tables, queries, forms, and reports. A brief meaning, any one of you? What is the use of table object? Yes, Anshika?
Table is an intersection of rows and columns which is used to store the data in an organized manner.
Right. And what are the other objects? Forms, queries, and reports.
Forms are used to enter the new entries. Reports are used to print the data, and queries are used to retrieve the filtered data.
Yeah. So table means when you want to store the data. In order to store the data, we use the table object. And tables, we know that it is it organized in the form of rows and columns. So by giving the field headings, we are going to store the data inside the rows and columns. So this way we created a table, right? Now, the next are the queries. Queries mein, bache, what happened? Now you are having a large amount of data in your tables, in your database. So it is very time consuming when you are want to search a particular record. Hana? So what happened? Aap kya karoge? Aap manually check karoge ek student ka. Then you want to find a particular one student. No, that will be very lengthy process. So what we will do, we will create a query so that according to some satisfying condition, some specific criteria, we can find out the records. We can retrieve the records. Retrieve means fetching of the records. And the forms, it is the interface with the help of which you can add the new data and it will be updated in the table. Whatever the data you will going to add through the forms, that will be updated in the tables, right? The last object is the reports that is used to get the printed copy of the database. The data that you have stored, now you want to retrieve and you do not want to see as a soft copy. You need a hard copy for that. So we will use reports for the same, right? But already we have done how to create a table, what are the methods for creating the table, then how to insert rows in a table, how to delete rows, insert columns, say all these things related to the table we have done in chapter number 4, along with how to sort the data inside the table and how to apply the primary key. Now in chapter 5, that is primarily focused on creating of queries, forms, and reports. So today we are going to start with the query part, right? So you know that any database of any organization may contain huge amount of data. Database mein kya hota hai? Huge amount of data is there, bulk amount of data is there. Now in one database, there can be the multiple tables also. Multiple tables can be there. So when the number of records will be increases, number of record means number of rows. जब आपके डेटाबेस के अंदर टेबल के अंदर कितनी सारी रोज आपकी एड ऑन होती जाएंगी, आप न्यू रिकॉर्ड इंसर्ट करते जा रहे हैं, तो यूजर के लिए फिर एक पर्टिकुलर टाइम पे कोई पर्टिकुलर रिकॉर्ड सर्च करने के टाइम पे दैट विल बी वेरी लेंथी प्रोसेस. सो एमएस असेस हैज गिवन अस द सॉल्यूशन. द सॉल्यूशन इज क्वेरीज. नीड नॉट टू गो मैनुअली टू सर्च फॉर अ पर्टिकुलर रिकॉर्ड, बट यू कैन क्रिएट अ क्वेरी एज इट इज अ डेटाबेस ऑब्जेक्ट दैट विल हेल्प यू टू retrieve and view the information from one or more database tables according to some condition. So you will be giving some condition. According to the condition, the data will get retrieved, it will get fetched from the tables. Clear? एंड दी इंफॉर्मेशन विच विल बी रिट्रीव, जो भी इंफॉर्मेशन आपके पास फेच होके आई है आफ्टर क्रिएटिंग अ क्वेरी, दैट विल स्टोर्ड इन द सेपरेट टेबल कॉल्ड क्वेरी टेबल. हम उसको क्या कहते हैं, क्वेरी टेबल. लाइक आप नॉर्मल एक टेबल क्रिएट करते हो, आपने सेस में एक नॉर्मल टेबल क्रिएट किया था, हमने स्टूडेंट टेबल बनाया, एम्प्लॉय टेबल बनाया, दैट इज कॉल्ड अ टेबल ओनली. बट वेन यू विल अप्लाई, वेन यू विल क्रिएट अ क्वेरी ऑन दैट टेबल, सो दैट टेबल जहां पे आपके पास रिजल्ट फिल्टर होके आ रहा है, वी विल कॉल इट एज क्वेरी टेबल. दिस थिंग इज क्लियर? क्लियर बच्चे? सो नाउ यू कैन सी ऑन द स्क्रीन. So this is the I have given here one database, right? With the fields roll number, student name, father name, address, city, date of birth, mobile. Now there are right now 7 records you are viewing. So it will be you may find it easy that I can easily locate the parent name of Meeta Arora. You can easily locate because the number of rows are less. But what happened if I'm storing the details of all the students of a one particular school? Let it be in one school, there are around 3,000 to 4,000 students are there. So will you go manually one by one for looking of a particular class or a particular student? No, right? So in that case, we will create a queries. So the concept is clear. Then we have to search, we have to find a particular records, but according to some condition. This thing is clear? Now next is query. I already told you, when we create or build a query, we are defining the search conditions according to which we want to view our data, right? Now the types of queries, you can mark it on page number 47 from your book. Various types of queries are given. So Microsoft Access provides various types of queries: select, parameter, cross tab, action, SQL. SQL stands for structured query language. Select query, parameter, cross tab, action, SQL. SQL, structured query language. Clear? Now let's discuss them. First one is the select query. Select query mein bachche kya hota hai, we use to fetch our data from one or more tables and we will display the results in the data sheet view. Clear? One table will be there or multiple tables will be there. You will fetch the record, simply you will retrieve the record and you will display. So underline from page number 47, a select query retrieves the data from one or more tables and display the record set in the data sheet. You can also use select query to group the data, to calculate the sum, count, average, and other types of total. Right? Any doubt till now? The meaning is clear? Chale aage? Okay. The next is the parameter query. Now, parameter is a type of the select query in which it will ask us, it will ask for some input from the user. Before running the query, wo user se input mangega ki aapko particularly kya chahiye. Jaise hum select query mein hum khud se apne query create kar denge, hum condition specify kar denge. And we will run the query. But in parameter, before running the query, it will prompt a dialog box where the user has to give the input that it wants to retrieve the record of class 8. So we will fill class 8 there, right? So we will be giving some parameter. Matlab hum ek input de rahe hain. Input means here parameter. We are providing the parameter. So underline, a parameter query is a type of select query that prompts you for the input before it runs. The query then uses your input as a criteria. Now, whatever the thing you will get input, aap jo bhi cheez likhenge wahan pe input karenge, wo input aapka condition ban jayega. That will act as a criteria or condition that will control your result. According to the criteria you have given there, you have specified the parameter there. According to that, you will be getting the results. Clear? Like for example, you can underline, you can design it to prompt for two dates. Now, assess will retrieve all the data between these two dates. जो भी आप दो dates enter करोगे वहां पे, उन two dates के अंदर अंदर जो data lie कर रहा होगा database में, सिर्फ वही वाला data आपके पास fetch होके आएगा. Means आपने एक parameter दे दिया, आपने condition दे दिए, right? Parameter query का meaning clear है बच्चे? The next query is the action query. Now, action query will create a new table or it will alter your existing table. It will modify the existing table. And then, चाहे तो वो new database create करके आपके अंदर data insert कर रहे हैं, जो data को edit कर रहे हैं, but it can also modify your existing database. Now, how it will modify? Modify का मतलब क्या होता है? Whether it will add new records or either it will delete some records or it will join some records, है ना? पिछले वाले डेटा को मॉडिफाई कर रहे हो आप, हल्का सा आपने स्लाइटली सा कुछ चेंज किया है, बिल्कुल ही आपने कोई न्यूली डेटा ऐड किया जहां आपने कोई प्रीवियस डेटा को डिलीट किया. सो दैट इज द एक्शन क्वेरी. एक्शन कैसे होगा? बाय एडिंग, डिलीटिंग और अपडेटिंग द रिकॉर्ड्स इन योर डेटाबेस, राइट? क्लियर बच्चे? अंशिका, वी हैवंट डन एनी सर्च क्वेरी बच्चे. वी डन सिलेक्ट क्वेरी, पैरामीटर क्वेरी एंड एक्शन क्वेरी. आप कौन सी पूछ रहे हो? यस अंशिका, सिलेक्ट. सिलेक्ट क्वेरी में बच्चे वी विल बी हैविंग डेटाबेस. डेटाबेस के हम अंदर ही क्वेरी डिजाइन के अंदर हम ग्रिड फॉर्म करते हैं और वहां पे हम एक कंडीशन लगा देंगे. अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट कंडीशन वी विल गेट अवर रिजल्ट. वो रनिंग के टाइम पे नहीं, रन करने से पहले ही हम कंडीशन दे देते हैं, बट पैरामीटर में रन करने के टाइम पे वो हमसे कंडीशन मांगेगा. बट इन सिलेक्ट क्वेरी द कंडीशन इज ऑलरेडी गिवन बिफोर हैंड, सो एट द टाइम ऑफ रनिंग इट विल नॉट आस्क एनीथिंग, जस्ट इट विल परफॉर्म, इट विल रन. बट इन पैरामीटर एट द टाइम ऑफ रन इट विल स्टॉप, इट विल आस्क फॉर द क्वेरी, फॉर द क्राइटेरिया और फॉर द कंडीशन, एंड देन इट विल गिव यू द रिजल्ट. क्लियर? Okay. Now, underline from page number 47, the action query is given at the bottom. You can mark the definition from there. The next query is the cross-tab query. Now, come to page number 49 for that. Now, in the cross-tab query, bachche, we know that in a table, when we create a table, there are some records. Records are horizontal, rows. And columns are vertical. And what do we call to the columns in the database? We called it as fields. So cross tab query will use row headings, जो आपके headers थे, and column headings, so that you can see your data in the terms of two categories at one. Means horizontally plus vertically, you can see your data in the form of table only. So that is the cross tab query, right? Now, question here is, what are the methods or ways for creating a query? How you can create a query? So there are two ways for creating a query. Number one, query wizard. Number two, using design view, that is query design. Query design, query wizard. What are the two ways? Query design and query wizard. Piyush is joining right now. इन क्रॉस टैब क्वेरी बच्चे वी विल यूज रो हेडिंग्स, जो आपकी रो के रिकॉर्ड के हेडर्स होते हैं, प्लस कॉलम के फील्ड नेम्स के जो हेडर्स होते हैं, ठीक है? कॉलम हेडिंग्स विल बी यूज्ड इन केस ऑफ दिस क्रॉस टैब क्वेरी. क्लियर? बच्चे प्लीज फ्रॉम टुमारो बी ऑन टाइम, ज्वाइन योर क्लास एट पर्टिकुलर टाइम. You are joining. देखो, you can joining after 15 minutes now. Piyush, now the next is command for creating a query. Look at the command. The same way we created the query, we created a table from the create tab. If you remember the command, create tab, tables group, then table design. Hana? The same way for creating a query in the design view, the command is create tab, queries group, query design option. Create tab, queries group, query design option. So when you will follow this command, a show table dialog box will appear. Underline page number 49. When you will run this command, show table dialog box will appear. There is one command also in order to open the show table dialog box. Design tab, relationships group, show table button. The command for opening the show table dialog box, design tab, relationships group, show table button. Sabko ye command mil gayi hai? Yes, Prableen. Did you find the command in the book? Got it? Okay. Design tab, relationships group, show table button. And Agam and Shreen, do send your holidays homework by tomorrow. कल के बाद मैंने चेक नहीं करना. ओके, मेक इट टुडे एंड सेंड इट टुमारो इन द मॉर्निंग. सो द सिलेक्टेड टेबल विल अपियर. वट एवर द टेबल यू आर गोइंग टू सिलेक्ट, दैट इज कॉल्ड द ऑब्जेक्ट रिलेशनशिप पेन. नाउ when you will create a query, a show table will appear, then the queries will be created. Now it will be divided into two parts. Now before that, also write the command for running the query. You will be creating a query from the create tab, queries group, query design option, and in order to run the query, design tab, results group, run option. Make a separate table for the commands. All the commands to be listed in one table so that it will be easy for you to learn. Design tab, results group, run option. Note it down. Written. Now, when you will create a query, there are two parts of the query design window. The two parts are, number one, object relationship pane. The second is design grid. Two parts of query design window are object relationship pane. Inside the object relationship pane, bache, you will find the tables there. A group of tables will be displayed there, from which you have to select a particular table from which you want to find a record on which you want to create a query. So tables will be there. Design grid, it is a part of the query design window that is used to specify the criteria where you will list some conditions. Jo bhi aap condition lagana chahte hain wo hum kahan pe lagayenge? On the design grid. And table kahan se hum choose karenge? From the object relationship pane. This thing is clear. Now, when you will work, when you have selected a table from the object relationship pane, आपको जब table मिल गया, or a particular table you want to select, so in the design grid there are some buttons, there are some options. So, have a look. What are the fields that will come, or the options that will come in the design grid of the query? Field, table, show, sort, criteria, or. So these are the list of options that will available in the design grid of query window. Clear? Now let's do it practically, how to create a query. Let me share the assessment now. बच्चे सेल्स विंडो इज विजिबल, स्क्रीन इज विजिबल टू ऑल. Now tell me. Okay. Now, bachche, you can see I have opened a teacher's database here. So you can see from here, just look at my mouse pointer. This is the teacher's database. Under the teacher's database, three tables are there. So this left side is called the navigation pane, hai na? All the objects will be listed on this navigation area. Left side ka jo area hai, wahan pe sare ke sare mare objects aate hain. Currently, I have created only tables, so my tables are visible here. So table is the object. Table is the object, but inside the table object, I have created three different tables. Marks table. So this is my marks table, and this is the data sheet view where the data will be appearing. Then the student table. So this is the student table, and this is the teacher table. So three tables inside the teacher's database. This thing is clear. Any doubt till now? Reply me in the chat box. Any doubt till now? Tables, then three tables inside the teacher's database. Now I have to create a query. So we right now discuss the command for creating a query, that is from create tab. Na? Create tab. So go to the create tab. Create tab, queries group, two options for creating the query, query wizard, query design. Create tab, queries group, query wizard or query design. Now I'm going to create a query from the query design option. So when you will run this command, so see. Show table dialog box appears. अभी हमने यही बात करी थी कि जब हम query की कमांड को रन करेंगे, we will get a show table dialog box. So here comes my show table dialog box, and here you can see under the tables tab, a list of table names are appearing. What do we call this? We call it as object relationship pane. अभी मैंने आपको note down करवाया, two parts होते हैं, object relationship pane and design grid. So this is the object relationship pane. अभी आपको दिखाई देगा. So this is the show table dialog box. Now on which table you want to apply your query? So we will select a table from here. Let it be, I want to frame a query on the table teacher. So I will select teacher table. Click on add button. So this thing, now you need to close. Ab yahan pe aapke paas table aa gaya na? So this is called object relationship pane. What do we call this? Object relationship pane. और इसके नीचे वाला पार्ट देखो, जहां पे फील्ड टेबल सॉर्ट शो क्राइटेरिया और आ रहा है, दिस इज द डिजाइन ग्रिड. वी राइट नाउ आल्सो डिस्कस दिस क्वेश्चन दैट व्हाट आर द पार्ट्स इन द डिजाइन ग्रिड. सो डिजाइन ग्रिड इज हैविंग फील्ड टेबल सॉर्ट शो क्राइटेरिया और. एनी डाउट इन द पार्ट्स? मैं तभी आगे आपको प्रैक्टिकल करके बताऊंगी. लेट मी नो फर्स्ट. Clear till now the terms that we have discussed? Creation of query, then show table dialog box. After show table dialog box, how to select the table, how to add a table. Once we have added the table, now what are the two parts? Design grid and object relationship pane. Yes, OR is also a part of design grid. Clear? Chale aage. Now next, so this is the teacher table because I want to create my query on the teacher table. Now here you have to fill the fields that will belong to the teacher table. कौन कौन से table teacher table के अंदर fields से वो fields हम यहाँ से select करें. Whatever the fields you want to show. So teacher ID, teacher name, designation, department. The next is whether you want to sort any of a field. Let it be, I want to sort teacher name in ascending order. So you will be selecting the criteria from here. that in which order you want to sort the records. I want to sort in ascending order, but which field I want to sort? Only teacher name. Only teacher name. The next is show. Which field you want to show in the query? आप क्वेरी में किस फील्ड को शो करना चाहते हो? सबको शो करना है या आपने कोई इंडिविजुअली एक पर्टिकुलर फील्ड नेम शो करना है तो आप वहां पे उसको शो को टिक कर सकते हैं. फॉर एग्जाम्पल आई वॉन्ट टू शो ओनली टीचर आई डी, टीचर नेम एंड डिपार्टमेंट, बट आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू शो द डेजिग्नेशन. आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू शो डेजिग्नेशन, सो दैट्स वाई आई विल अनटिक इट. ID will not be changed, but only the results will be in the teacher in the ascending order. ठीक है, जैसे ascending order आएगा तो teacher का जो भी particular ID होगा फिर वो appear हो. This thing is clear. Now I want to show which fields I want to show. I will tick mark it. Now going back onto the teacher table, so you can see in the designation I am having PGT, PRT, and TJT. Now coming back to the query, you can set a condition here. The criteria means condition. क्या condition आप लगाना चाहते हो? I want to show the teacher names whose designation is PGT. यहाँ पे देखो, जिन जिन teachers की designation PGT है वो teachers के मेरे को name show हो. अब कौन कौन से teachers PGT को belong कर रहे हैं? रमन एंड मुनीश. Now Raman and Munish, but I want the results in ascending order. So पहले Manish आना चाहिए, then Raman आना चाहिए, alphabetically, right? So let's look at the result now. और field कौन कौन से मैंने show करे? Teacher ID, teacher name, and department. Now how to run a query? So this way I have created my query. In order to run the query, go to the design tab, results group, run button. Design tab. Results group, run button. So see, Manish and Raman is coming. Now you can see in the table, PGT. मैंने condition दी हुई थी वहाँ पे, designation should be PGT. Now Raman and Manish is coming. Their department and their teacher ID. Clear? Raman is having teacher ID as T101 and it belongs to the department commerce. Similarly Manish, but I have listed in the form of ascending order, so that's why you can see my results are coming in the ascending order. Any doubt? How to create query and how to run query, how to set the condition in the design grid? So these things are clear. Any doubt, bache? Creation of query is clear. Now the next step is to save. You can save this query as well. So when you will try to close this thing, so you can save it. You can give the query name the same way we used to give the table name, na? The same way we can give the query name as well. So here, let it be. I want to give teacher underscore query. So you can see now my query has been saved. Now look at the left side. Under the table objects, all the tables are coming. जहां जहां पे मैंने tables create करे हुए हैं, and then queries object के अंदर now queries will appear whatever the query I have created. Now I have created teacher underscore query, so this is listed in my queries object. Same way हम ऐसे form create करेंगे तो form का object आ जाएगा, and similarly reports. Clear? So do give it a practice at home. एक बारी खुद practical करके देखो. I will repeat the same topic in the next class also once again. I will show you the creation of query on another table as well, so that the things will be fixed. Okay? So that it will be properly clear to you. But before that, एक बार आप खुद भी अब self practice करोगे. Okay? So see you tomorrow. यही वाला table create कर लेना, इसी को ही ऐसे ही run करके देख लेना, चाहे book में से example ले लो. ओके बच्चे, कंडीशन इज टू सेट द क्राइटेरिया. अगर आप कंडीशन ही नहीं दोगे तो फिर क्वेरी क्या क्रिएट करेंगे? कंडीशन मींस टू सेट द क्राइटेरिया ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ व्हिच यू आर फिल्टरिंग द रिकॉर्ड्स. आप फिल्ट्रेशन कर रहे हो कि जहां जहां पे डिपार्टमेंट आपका पीजीटी था, डेजिग्नेशन आपकी पीजीटी थी, सिर्फ वही वाले टीचर्स नेम आए, बाकी ना आए, तो आप फिल्टर कर रहे हो. इतने बड़े डेटाबेस में से आपने कुछ रिकॉर्ड्स को निकाला है, राइट? इन ऑर्डर टू सेव इट, जैसे आप टेबल सेव करते हो द सेम वे यू हैव टू सेव इट, सेव देन गिव इट अ क्वेरी नेम, सो इट विल सेव एंड इट विल अपीयर अंडर द क्वेरीज ऑब्जेक्ट. ओके ओके एंजल, ओके बच्चे, ओके.